Hey guys, and welcome to yet another episode of Shovel Knight. And we are now in the Lich Yard. Yes, this song's a little creepy. Crap, the Orb of Chaos was actually pretty good here. Anyway, the whole history behind this one particular knight is that he's a lich, forever guarding this one town. Nobody knows why, or how, but when the Enchantress first set her rule, this town was her first target. Why? That is the true mystery. I guess all we can do is try to explore the level and find out what. And if not, well, we tried at least. But if there's one guy we always gotta see, Chester. Oh! I don't wanna break that. If I break that, then there goes my checkpoint. I'll get money, yeah, but there goes my checkpoint. I swear, I'm not grave robbing, I'm just passing through. Oh, Jesus. Sorry, but the music in this game is just really good. I just like it. And now I could die at any given moment. Come on. Let's be honest. You wouldn't dance to the song? Because it's actually kind of that good. Oh! Stop trying to jump on me. It's my turn to jump on you. There! Chicken! I got chicken! It's my chicken! Ooh, no! Oh crap. Orb of Chaos! Two Orbs of Chaos! Because what's better than one orb? Two orbs. Wait, maybe I can fire the fog in midair. I mean, we already established I can. Okay, let me get on the platform so I can just spear the frog with my shovel. Like a dragoon, but better. A shovel dragoon. Ghost, get back! I don't want to deal with your crap. Seriously. Ghost, stop. I don't want to help you do constipation. Well, there goes my achievement for not dying. I mean, hey, in that part of the level, would you not die? I doubt it. Okay, maybe if I just jump on his head a lot. There we go. And I got some chicken. But jeez, whoever can play this game without dying is a god. Like, he's a gamer god if he can do this. I'm sorry, but... just this, and it's a one-hit kill. Can I do it to the ghost? Come you guessing? How are you guessing? Oh, it doesn't kill him in one hit. Alright, doesn't look like there's a fishing spot here. Proper chaos. Proper chaos. Boom! Alright, so I think I see how to do this. Oshi!
Nope.
Of course it has to be the lich yard where I start dying a lot. One fishing rod? Are you kidding me? Ghosts, I don't care. I don't care, you ghosts. Leave me alone, you specters! Thank God they don't chase me throughout the entire level. Whoever has the bright idea of modding the game so that happens, don't! You sicko! Okay, there's like a brief flash. Yes! How did I make that part? Whee! Ghosts? You suck! Oh, a fishing spot. Wait! Don't eat me, knight! The Trouble King commands me to share his bounty with you! All hail the Trouble King, King of Fish and Fruit! Long may his stem grow! That sounds dirty! I didn't necessarily want that. Want the invincibility, but nor will I turn it down. Oh well, at least I didn't die too far away. Wait! It worked! Holy crap, it worked! Oh god! And so I've lost three things of treasure. Did I just fish up a magic potion? That was kind of awesome, if it wasn't so awkward. Frogs fishing, frogs. Oh. Holy crap, that was close. Okay, now if I can only see where I'm supposed to go. Holy crap. I hate those invisible levels! Well, screw you, Froggy, I'll just fish you. Oh, No. How do you mess that up? How do I mess that up? Seriously, how would one mess that up? What, Froggy? Come here. I'm gonna fish you, Frog. Oh God, Bob. On two hearts. JFC. Chester, save me! I'm the villager out of the field. I have all the deals. You're not gonna move. Yes, give me the base locker. Escape from harm briefly. You can even walk on spikes. Huh. No kidding when they said briefly. That is a really absurdly short amount of time. Like, my God. Any shorter? I swear. Oh yeah. Skeleton, go ahead and see what happens. Let me get up there. Thank you. I want that treasure! Whee! Money! Music scroll! Ah! No! You smartass! In fact, you don't even have an ass! What do you have? Idea. Oh, no, you don't. You know what? Bye. Love that fishing rod. Ooh, golden fish. How do you even get up there? Nope. I would rather just get my Orb of Chaos on you, and you are invincible. Buddy! Ha! Alright. Looks like we're almost through. Wow, I was just gonna fish you. I mean, it wasn't gonna be as bad as you were making it out to be. Seriously, it's like getting a hook in your face and removing it almost instantly. It wasn't gonna hurt that much. Ghost? How about no? How about no ghost? How about no? Alright. Let's fight the Spectre Knight. This is no place for the living mortal. You shall be summoned when it is your time. And everyone has a time. as we saw with your beloved Shield Knight. Lies! I won't believe such talk from phantoms. Your very existence is a vile deception. The Enchantress is just full of surprises. She granted me life so that I might take yours. Okay, hey, G. I got an idea. Okay, that did not work as planned. Ha! That would have been a nightmare as anyone else. Except himself. He's probably better as himself. Alright, good time to use an I-Core. Dead cannot stop me! Holy crap, that was a lot harder than it looked. Oh, a chest! Wonder what could be in it. But now, only rest. Must fight for her. Rats, frogs, knights, none of it will matter. Not even the freaking ghosts. Yes. What's in here? A meal ticket. A meal ticket! How in the hell does Shovel Knight all of a sudden have a meal ticket? Oh well. We have a new town to go to, but first we have to fight Iron Whale, the Treasure Knight, or the Mole Knight, or one of the greatest knights ever, not Plague Knight. Let's go to the village first. Alright, Bard, what you got for us? Music sheets. Dead crowd tonight, it says. I lesson learned. One lesson learned, never crack jokes in a graveyard. Alright, let's have a victory song. Meal ticket? Got for us a salad. Why is everyone thinking Shovel Knight's fat? New phase. You defeat Spectre Knight. Now behold my greatest treasure. Dance? What? What? Okay! Somebody actually rewarded me with 500 gold, technically. Oh, I already got all the relics. Wait a minute, that was a frog. Hey, Shovelman, I know things are tough, but don't throw in the trowel. That King Knight better give him an inch, he thinks he's a ruler. I traveled with some horse adventurers, but they were also negative. I was afraid as I jumped over the bottomless pit, then I got over it. I wonder why Black Knight's shovel was getting bigger, then it hit me. I'm sure you'll pay off your spades, hero. God, these jokes are terrible! Oh my god! Yes, give me a meal ticket. Magicist? Give me more magic. All the squads to make up for the episode! What the hell is that? It looks like armor? A worm? As long as it increased my health? Next episode, I think we're just gonna go into the Iron Whale. And just beat the crap out of this guy. Because this guy over here, he's greedy. Also looks like some guy from Bioshock. Anyway, I'll see you guys and girls in the next adventure of Shovel Knight.